Welcome to Allied Farm Honors. In this lecture, we are going to discuss about adverse drug reactions of various drugs. Let us start our discussion with A letter side effect. Agranulocytosis is the major side effect for the phenylbutazones, aminopyrines, chloramphenicols, thiourea's and sulfonamides. An organism is the major side effect for the selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors. This is the specific side effect for this class of drugs. That's why this is very, very important. And alopecia is caused by the antithyroids phenytoin, ethonamide, interferon, anticoagulants. And the another important side effect, that is black water fever, is caused by the quinines. This is very, very important for the GPAT orientation. And bone marrow depression for the vinblastin. As you know, anti-cancer drugs majorly causes bone marrow depression. Cardiotoxicity is caused by the doxorubicin, which is a anti-cancer antibiotic. This is also very, very important for the GPAT orientation. And the cheese reaction is caused by DOPA. This is also very, very important for the GPAT orientation. Chuck-Strauss syndrome is caused by Monty Lucas and Jaffer Lucas. This is very, very important, and they are specific side effect for these drugs. Synchronism is caused by quinidine. I think most of them know this side effect. And constipation is caused by the iron or the morphine. Corneal opacity is caused by mefacrines, indomethacins, chloroquines and vitamin D. Cross tolerance is caused by nitrates. And crystallurea is caused by the methionine, methotrexate, ciprofloxacin and sulfonamides. Cystitis is caused by cyclophosphamide. This is also one of the important bit for the GPAT orientation.